my new attachment that I've made up with a high intensity LED and a piezo sounder screws into the existing bulb holder quite simply. And when that's activated, hopefully it's a little bit better. Yeah, seems to work quite well.